ما هو الأفضل الصغار الآن الذين لم يبلغوا، هل الأفضل أن يعتمروا أو لا؟
What's the best thing to do? What's most preferred? For example, the young children that have not reached the age of maturity or that age where they'll be given that authority of their actions, what's the best thing for them to do, to perform the Umrah or not?
الشيخ بن عثيمين رحمه الله تعالى.
Sheikh Uthaymeen, may Allah have mercy upon him, he mentions.
يقول إذا كان يعني هذا لا يشق على الوالدين ولا يؤذي الناس الأفضل والأولى أن تجعل الصغار يعتمروا.
Said if them performing Umrah will not be a difficulty upon the parents or cause harm for other people, then what is preferred is that they actually perform the Umrah.
لأن مرأة سألت النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم رفعت صبيا لها.
So the a woman asked the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم and raised her child to him.
نعم سألت النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم هذا حج.
She raised her young child and said, "Is there Hajj for this one?"
قال نعم.
And the Prophet said, "Yes."
والأجر لمن لها.
And who is the reward for? It's for her, the mother.
فأنت الآن تعود الأولاد على الطاعة على العبادة.
So now you get your children used to perform acts of worship.
على الصلاة تأخذ معك إلى المسجد، لكن تحاضر على الولد لا يؤذي الآخرين لا يشوش في المسجد.
So you bring them to perform the salah within the masjid, but you educate them that they do not cause harm for other people within the masjid.
حتى العمرة.
Even umrah.
عندنا إشكال.
We have some problems.
هذا الصغير أحرم الآن.
This young person is in the state of ihram now.
وفي الإحرام تطيب.
But during the time of ihram, he put on perfume.
أو لبس السروال أو الفنيلة.
Or he put on trousers or something else.
يقول الشيخ بن عثيمين رحمه الله تعالى لا شيء عليه.
They say Sheikh Uthaymeen rahimahullah said there's nothing upon the young child.
نعم فإذا ارتكب الصغير ذكر أو أنثى محظور من محظورات الإحرام لا شيء عليه، هذا ما يفتي به الشيخ بن عثيمين رحمه الله تعالى والله أعلم.
As we mentioned, there were some things that are prohibited to be done while you're in the state of ihram. As for the young person who is not of that age yet, who falls into any of these things, then there is nothing upon them, and that was what Sheikh Uthaymeen rahimahullah had mentioned.